Our next guest has come a long way to introduce himself to you all the way from Japan. Regardless of what he says, he is here completely of his own free will, voluntarily. He wants to be here. All the way from Yokohama, I present to you Takashi.
I ask a man for direction, a big man, Fiat, look even. I ask him for direction to a Marienplatz. Want to go to Hofbräuhausen? Anyway, this man say, yes, yes, you come with me, Japanese person. And I follow, and he take me to car, and he push me into van. And it was a car with like words on the side, a colorful language, words written on side, something SDI. Anyway, I'm in car, and I wake up here, and then this man come, and he said he's a Brashovitz, and he said we need a Japanese department, and you make a Japanese department, and I said I don't know. I'm scared. No clapping. No clapping, please. I'm scared. Anyway, so he said, you make a Japanese department. So I said, okay, what to do? And he said, Christmas party, and you go on stage, and you say voluntarily many times, you have to sign up now for a Japanese course, please. Everybody. When everybody sign up, I can go home. I want to go home. I really, really want to go home. So you sign up for a Japanese course here at SDI. Outside, Roshovitz man is waiting with paper. And after that, I can go home. Oh, and Mr. Andrew, he forced me. No, he tell me. He asked me. So I'm happy. He asked me kindly to talk about Japanese Christmas. So how we celebrate Christmas in Japan with a present of many present. Or end with a sake. Yes. Matcha sake. あの、ありがとうございました。